Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let's see what's coming up, Sagittarius. And I'd like to thank you guys for your support and your positive comments. Our channel is reaching 10,000 subscribers, so I'm really happy for your support, guys. Thanks again. We will start the reading, guys. As usual, we'll be picking few cards for your daily energy, one card each for your career situation and your love energy, guys. So these are for your daily energy, Sagittarius. This is for your career situation and this is for your relationship, Sagittarius. And I'll be picking one card from the Rumi Oracle Guidance deck. This is the card, so we will open that card at last, guys. So for your daily energy, Sagittarius, it's death, two of pentacles in reverse and the empress in reverse, guys. So with these cards in your situation, this may relate to your personal life or your career situation. You are seeing some changes, sudden changes in your situation, guys. Maybe something from your past which was not working for you, or it may be some person, maybe a friend or a close relative, they may be moving away from you, or your relationship, it may be changing status, and you will be moving or you will be letting go of your past, whatever that was not working or hurting you, and you will be seeing a new light in your life, guys. Something opening up right in front of you. That is what I see. And maybe for some of you, you may be getting some important communication today, guys, in form of letters or email, something in written. It may be something in your personal life or in your career situation. For some of you, it may be a good communication, guys, a positive communication. For some of you, it may be something negative. That is what I see. And maybe for some of you, you may be seeing the truth in certain things. Certain secrets are revealed to you, are being revealed. Maybe this person, they are telling the truth. They are coming out with what they need to tell you, and they are revealing their secrets, what they have in their heart of heart, why they behave in such a way, and what is the reason. So something of that sort, guys. And you are getting a better clarity in your situation because of that, guys, and you are happy. Maybe if it is something in your career situation, it may be you may be seeing your career choices in clarity. You may have that clear view what you need to do to make it a success. So you are happy for that clarity today, Sagittarius. That is what I see. So what is the card for your career situation, guys? Page of Pentacles in reverse. So with this card, guys, in your career situation, maybe you are spending on certain luxurious things for your work, maybe for some projects, or you may be going for some makeover in your office space, something you may be spending on, guys, maybe. And for some of you, you may be getting some kind of news. For some of you, it may be a good news. For some of you, it may not be so good. So that is also what I see here with this card, guys. So what is there for your career situation? Sorry guys, for your relationship. Seven of Cups. So with this card, I see that you are dreaming about this person, your future together. Maybe your what are your likes, what are your dislikes, and about this person. What do you want and how do you want to go forward in this life, in this situation? So all that you are maybe happy for, some fantasies you may be, guys. So you have lots of desires in your life with this person. You want to do so many things. And you are simply dreaming about all those possibilities you want to experience with this person. So that is what I see with this card for your relationship. Sagittarius, so for what is the oracle guidance for your Rumi oracle? So these cards are based on Rumi's poetry, guys. And these cards are filled with the essence of love. So very beautiful cards here, guys. So for your guidance, it's a new gown. This card comes with a special guidance, guys, in your situation, Sagittarius. So you will be seeing a great shift or transformation in your emotional being. So you are moving very quickly towards a leap of evolution or towards that a spiritual path in your life, guys. So some kind of spiritual awakening you are moving towards, and you will be realizing your potential today, guys. What potential you have in you. So you have to embrace that change. Maybe it may be a mental or emotional change that you may feel. And when you embrace this truth, what is unfolding within you, you may see people, some people responding to you with respect, with love, and some people with fear and judgment. But whatever their responses, you need not be disturbed by that. Because you are being you are moving towards that change that is coming in your life, guys. And it is time you honor this change and welcome it with open arms. So that is what this guidance is about. So this may relate to your career situation or your personal life. Some changes are coming in you, guys. Mentally and emotionally, how you deal with your situation. So that is what this card speaks about. So whatever changes you feel, you have to welcome it openly, accept how things are unfolding in your life, in your own self, in your heart of hearts, the way you feel. That is what this card is about, guys. And that is the reading for today, Sagittarius. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.